In this video, we'll show you how you can use Visible Body Suite's 3D models, animations, and study tools to teach the rotator cuff in an engaging, interactive way. First, students will need to understand the bones of the shoulder joint and the different muscles that make up the rotator cuff. The shoulder region model is perfect for this. You can find it through the Muscles and Kinesiology section in the main menu. First, dissect away the heads of the deltoid. Then, select each of the muscles of the rotator cuff to see each one in more detail. The info box has a definition and pronunciation for each muscle, and you can also open up a more detailed view using the pin icon. This will let you view attachments, blood supply, and innervation. If you want to focus on the bones of the shoulder joint, you can use the systems tray to remove all the muscles. Once you've explored the structures that make up the rotator cuff, you can have students create their own flashcard decks to review these structures later. The auto-labeling feature makes this quick and easy. Alternatively, students can download the upper limb muscles deck from our pre-made flashcard decks library. Next, introduce rotator cuff tears with our quick animation. You can find it by searching rotator cuff using content search and scrolling down to animations. Investigate rotator cuff tears in even more detail with the interactive 3D pathology model. Again, content search is the quickest way to find it. Have students go through each view in the interactive lesson and discuss full and partial thickness tears. You can also use the rotator cuff tendinosis model to talk about the differences between rotator cuff tendinosis and a rotator cuff tear, and how tendinosis could lead to a tear. After that, show students what the muscles of the rotator cuff look like in action so they can understand how common injuries, like rotator cuff tears, can happen due to overuse. You can do this using the shoulder abduction moving muscle action model. Just like with the regular 3D models, you can select each muscle for more information. You can also pause the muscle movement at any time or manipulate the speed. For an even more immersive experience, have students use the AR feature on their mobile devices to superimpose the moving muscle model over one of their classmates doing the same muscle action. They can also practice various rotator cuff stretches, such as doorway stretches and side-lying external rotation. To see all the awesome musculoskeletal learning content VB Suite can offer your school, visit visiblebody.com/institutionallicenses for a free instructor trial.